guys, we're back. And don't forget, the AMAs are going to be on 8 o'clock, 7 o'clock Central with a huge, unbelievable opening from Nicki Minaj. But first, this is even more exciting than frickin' Nicki Minaj. Daughtry is here!
Oh, you heard it here awesome. First, folks. Come on!
Rocking some fashion. Look at this jacket. Look at these gloves.
I mean, you know.
Were you going to wear those anyway, or was this because of the weather?
This is all part of tonight's ensemble.
It looks very good.
It could have been 90 degrees, and I'd still be wearing these.
You are handsome, outstanding young man.
Thank you.
Have big news. Tell everybody about your big news.
New record tomorrow.
Tomorrow, Break the Spell. Get it. You want it. You need it.
Monday, November 21st, Break the Spell. And there's another.
It is the cure of all life's problems.
We had another Idol contestant, James Durbin. He's like, I got a new album tomorrow. Let's smack talk him. Go.
I can't do that.
Why should we buy your album?
He's your competition.
Well, because we've been out longer.
Exactly. This is why you will buy Daughtry tomorrow and James
that.
Durbin on two next week.
If you're going to buy three records, buy James Durbin, Nickelback's, and ours.
Exactly.
But if you're going to buy one, let's just get ours.
It's a big day Daughtry. Tomorrow for buying albums.
We have a question from a fan from Twitter.
All right.
At Chris Daughtry, will you ever grow your hair or do you like the bald look?
You know, I did that last year on tour, and I look at pictures going, what the hell was I thinking? I'll never do that again. So the answer is no. We're stuck with this.
Can I ask you, will you ever bald your head, or do you love that super sexy look?
We don't want that. At least that's what my wife says. She says, I have an ugly head.
Well, look, there's not room for more than one of these in the band.
This is something for everybody, all the ladies and men at home. It's like, you know, one or the other, or both.
Or both.
Yeah. It'd be weird, like, if you
What's
had a fro.
Josh, focus. What's the other question?
You have a Facebook question. Who do you admire the most tonight or in general?
Oh, there's a lot of people out there.
You have to pick one.
Two
tonight.
Or three at the top of your head. I love them as inspiration.
Maroon 5.
Gaga.
Lady Gaga. I mean, there's so much talent on the stage tonight, so we're excited to be amongst the great.
And you're presenting tonight, right?
No, we're performing.
Performing.
Yeah. Yeah, we're excited.
I can't wait.
It's going to be on fire.
Yep.
What do you guys think
Literally.
Of all the talent competitions? As someone who has come from a talent show, American Idol, there's a lot now, The Voice, X
it's
Factor.
It's awful.
No, is it but it's not awful, but is it too much saturation or is it okay? Good luck to everybody.
I think good luck to everybody. You never know who's going to be seen that wouldn't have been seen otherwise.
Exactly.
You know?
It's an outstanding platform.
I could have been one of those people that would still be playing in bars had I not gone on and been like, hey, everybody, look at me.
Awesome. No. Well, we gotta go. New album tomorrow, Daughtry.